10 power play, although it has been better of late.
You know, especially after they got Arnott and they played him on the point on the power play.
Whoa! Open net, Marcus Johansson, as Carey Price gets burned by a bad hop. And a gift power play goal for the guy you talked about off the top of the show.
Chris, one of the things they're talking about in Montreal, the seamless glass. Usually on when you put the puck into the seamless glass, it's going to go right around and not bounce out. Dennis Wideman will gain the line, elevated shooting because he doesn't want Carey Price to handle the puck. He gets it up in the air. It kicks off the glass right out in front. There he puts it up in the glass. You'll see it. And it comes down right out front, and Marcus Johansson's there with his stick on the ice. Carey Price looks over incredulously and says, I can't believe that just happened. It did. This has been a bad start for the Canadiens, and you can see Washington is ready to play. Montreal's got to snap out of this doldrum early.
10th goal of the year for Johansson, his easiest of the season, his first in the last 11 games. See how unsettling that is for the Canadiens as the puck is sent down on Holtby, who loves to play the puck. That's part of the, and he gets it, and the Canadiens get it back. Travis Mullen and both goaltenders shaking their heads early.
It's the first time that Braden Holtby's ever been to the city of Montreal, and he was very excited about the potential of having a start here tonight when I talked to him on Sunday in Washington. Well, right now, he hasn't faced a lot, but now he's going to find out how hard it is to play here. This is usually his strength, handling the puck. He wasn't particularly good there. And Travis Mullen, who comes from Swiss Current, Saskatchewan, gets a puck off the wall and beats a guy from Marshall, Saskatchewan, right through his legs. Braden Holtby from Marshall.